Hello and welcome to another episode of We Should Have Recorded That with Phil and Adam. This is the very first time that I, Adam, have said those words, but today's episode is a little unusual in a couple of regards. First of all, I'm handling it solo, giving Phil the week off since he gave me the week off a couple of weeks ago. Hopefully we're even now, Phil. And secondly, it's a little unusual because not only am I handling this solo, but I am recording this brief introduction and then going to share some music with you. We talk about music on this podcast all the time, but we have not shared, Phil or I have not shared any of the music that we actually make with you, our dear listeners. So a little bit more about that in just a moment. But first, just a reminder that we solicit your feedback. Please send us your comments, criticisms, compliments. We are eager to hear from you, our audience, understand who you are, and what you like or dislike about the show. So please, on Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube, like, comment, and subscribe. Now with that out of the way, I will just introduce the three pieces of music that you are about to hear. I sang on a faculty recital at Roberts Wesleyan College with my colleague, Dr. Jeffery McGhee, on this past Tuesday night, October 5th. I do not sing in public very regularly. I do sing at church, but only as a cantor of sorts, leading the congregation in song, and as not even leading the congregation in song as much as it is having a voice for our live streamed service. And because I don't sing classical music publicly as a solo, or in this case from this recital recording that you're about to hear it as a duet, because I don't do that very frequently, it really makes me nervous. It causes me more anxiety than almost any other musical activity in which I engage. And I think maybe that's fodder for a future episode of WSRTwPA. Maybe Phil and I will talk about strategies for overcoming performance anxiety, stories of how performance anxiety has reared its ugly head in our own lives and careers. But suffice it to say for now that I was feeling a lot of anxiety about this recital for many reasons, one of which, as you will hear in the recordings, one of which is that Jeff is just such a phenomenal singer, and I don't feel like I can measure up, but I am being vulnerable with you, not only in admitting this, but even more stirring up even more vulnerability, feelings of vulnerability in me, is the fact that Phil and I decided that we would share this recording with you, our audience. So when you like, comment, and subscribe, like, comment, and subscribe only on what we say. No harsh criticisms of my singing, okay? All right. With that bit of brutal honesty aside, let me just tell you about the three pieces that you're about to hear, and then let's get to some music making. So there are two pieces by Mendelssohn on here. The first is Lift Thine Eyes, which is typically sung by treble voices, but this is an arrangement for duet singers of any voicing. And then the second is I Waited on the Lord, a beautiful duet for two equal voices. And so I hope that you enjoy the two Mendelssohn selections. And then the final selection is an arrangement by Ovid Young. What shall I give thee, master? Pay careful attention, especially to the words of that song. All right. With that preamble aside, let me just say thanks for listening. We'll be back with our more normal programming next week. But we hope that you enjoy this music in podcast form from Roberts Wesleyan College, my colleague, Dr. Jeffery McGhee, and me, with Michael Landrum at the piano. Enjoy.